I'm very proud to be the first African. I'm proud to be the first woman.
Former Nigerian Finance Minister Ngozi Okonjo Uwela is making history. She received unanimous backing on Monday to become the first woman and first African Director General of the World Trade Organization. And her appointment comes 3 months after her bid for the job was rejected by the last U.S. president. In his push to reshape global trade to better benefit the U.S., Trump tried to undercut the WTO.